I was to describe Bentley in one word, I would say empowering.
Special.
Family.
Big community.
Supporting.
Empowering.
My name is Emma Highfield and I am a production planning engineer, responsible for looking after Bentayga seats and trim. And I'd want young girls to think, yeah, I can go and do that. Like, I don't have to not do it just because I'm a girl. Like, nothing should stop you just because of, what's the word? Gender. There you go.
My name is Ellie and I'm a degree apprentice. So I joined the Be Inspired network to kind of join a community at Bentley. I've heard people talking about it and I thought it'd be good something to get involved in, especially as a young woman coming into the business. And it's obviously all about inspiring people and there's such a collective group of people there. It's quite interesting. They support your development, professionally, at home, everything you could possibly do. It's a very like community focused network.
My name is Santrice Rivers and my job title is Information Security Analyst. I'd say one of my favourite things about working for Bentley is actually getting to see the product. So on my lunch break I can walk around the line, I can go into the wood shop, the paint shop and just see the quality and the heart that goes into making one of our iconic cars.
My name's Rachel Nuttall, I'm one of the senior HR advisors at Bentley. I definitely feel valued, I definitely think my opinion is taken on board at all levels of the organisation. One of the great things about Bentley, one of the reasons I've stayed at Bentley, is where it is. That's so rich in terms of being able to get into the mountains really easily, getting into the Peak District, going across to North Wales. You know, if you want the city life, you have got Manchester just there, you have got Liverpool just there as well.
Yeah, my name is Lavanya Gabella. At Bentley, I'm the Chief Product Security Officer and Head of Connected Cars. My day is quite busy at Bentley. I'm responsible for establishing a security framework of how we have to operate for our products, so our product being Bentley as a car. Supporting, caring, those would be the words, because I think since I've been at Bentley, I have found the management and including lots of people around have been very supportive.
My name's Stephanie, I am QMS manager. Belonging to me is feeling at home, like you value, that you matter, you're not just part of the day-to-day, you're special and you know, you're somewhere where you feel comfortable and recognised. You're empowered to not only do your job, but to develop, to grow, see different areas of the business. You're not constrained to what you, the one thing that you are or the one thing that you're meant to do. I think it really does open doors for you for the rest of the business.